I want to get underway as soon as possible.
Yes, sir. I'll inform you as soon as your fighter has been refueled.
Thank you, Cody. I'm going to speak with the station's commander. I won't be long.
Master Kenobi.
Master Plo, I wasn't expecting to see you all the way out here.
The will of the Force is most inscrutable, Obi-Wan. But I am grateful that our paths have crossed.
As am I. It has been a while. There are fears that the Separatists may have established a presence in the Naboo system.
Naboo, that is ill news.
Indeed it is. I've had to cut short my time on Ryloth to meet with Senator Amidala. Anakin and Ahsoka will have to clean up Wat Tambor's mess without me.
And how is Skywalker faring with his young Padawan?
Very well. He's a natural teacher.
Good. Training a Padawan is a great responsibility.
True. And young Ahsoka is quite a handful.
A lot like Anakin was at her age.
You find this amusing?
After what I had to put up with, I sense it too.
This doesn't look good.
Reach the security post!
Quickly, this way. The door appears to be jammed.
Open with the Force. Damaged doors can be. Some doors require two Jedi to open. A formidable team. Two Jedi men.
Very well done, Obi-Wan.
Go and attack!
The rest of your squad, Trooper.
They went on ahead to defend the security post, General.
Hold this position. We'll check on the security post.
Thank you.
They're not holding back, are they?
They do seem intent on their goal.
We seem to have emerged unscathed. That was lucky. Thank you, Cooper. Like the path forward is vertical. They can bury us in droids.
all pilots to your ships.
Watch those flankers!
I need you to divert all power to the station's deflector shields. Do you copy? Cody, come in!
I read you, General, but we've got a problem here.
That's an understatement.
I'm getting reports that the droids have breached the reactor core.
We'll take care of the reactor. You get to the control room and reinforce those shields.
On my way, sir!